cane on it. 100 bands, make it rain on it. Tie it up, put a chain on it. Make it tied to my name on it. Oh, make you cry like a baby, yo. Let's go, bro, and make a video. Yeah. Make you cry like a baby, yo. Let's go, bro, and make a video. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Baby, yeah, yeah. Ride it, ooh, yeah. Bring it over to my place. And you be like, baby, who cares? But I know you care. Bring it over to my place. You don't know.
My name is Ashlyn. I'm the founder of Studio Soleil Luna, the online and body movement studio. And today I'm taking you through my brand new choreography to Chris Brown's song Under the Influence. It's sexy, it's really in your feels, and we're going to be learning about a third of the routine in this tutorial today. And if you like it and you want more, definitely check out my 7-day free trial to the Studio Soleil Luna membership in the description below. And you can take this full class. I actually did a new moon live class to this choreo, and it was so fun and magical. And if you want to take that class, you can sign up for the membership below, risk-free. So that being said, we are going to do the standing portion of this routine. So all you will need is some heels, maybe some water, and we will get started. All right, my loves, so we start this portion of the routine actually facing the back for just a second. So I will show you what it looks like, and we will do it together. So our legs are a little bit wider than hip width apart. What we're gonna do is we're gonna bend into the legs as we take the booty all the way around to the right. 1, 2, 3. And I'm taking my hands in between my legs as they come around. So 1, 2, 3. Yes. So I'll show you from the side so you can see what I'm doing with my upper body. So my legs are a little bit wider than hip width. I take it all the way around as I come into this like flat back position with my upper body, okay? So 1, 2, 3. So you bend into the legs, you straighten them as you push the booty all the way around in a circle, okay? And we start when he says, he has this really extended, long, beautiful note in the music before we go into, baby, you ready, Anna, you ready, yeah? So that's the part we're about to go into the chorus. So yes, we just do around, around, around. We're going to step into that left leg as we turn over our left shoulder and come to a bevel position. And we do that using the arm to take us around. So the left arm is gonna bring us all the way around to the front in a bevel position. So your right leg should be free when you turn around, okay? So we did 1, 2, 3 to get over that left shoulder to come into a bevel, which just means my heels are together, my toes are apart, and I have my right knee crossed in front of the left in this case, okay? And this part is very sensual, it's very in our feels. The example of the intention and of the setting that I gave my babes when I taught this class live was that imagine you were in a dark room and the only light is like a neon light in the corner, and it can be any color neon light that you like. I chose pink or lavender, of course, were my two colors, but just imagine the setting is really moody, really sexy, really dark. You're wearing something that makes you feel good in your body, and you're performing for somebody specific, okay? And at the end of this routine, they either get to leave with you or they don't, and you get to decide, you know, what the scenario is. Do you go home with this person? Do they get to leave you? Or do you just tease them a little bit and then you leave? And that's why this is a burlesque routine and not a heels routine, because it's really all about the character and the intention and the teasing aspect of it. So just keep that in mind when we do these moves, okay? So again, facing the back, and you can do this facing me just until you get it. So we do 5, 6, 7, 8, around, 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 turn, and bevel. Yes, and here you wanna be ready to move because we are going to take 2 steps forward. We're going to walk, walk. And those are very slow, very slinky, and very sexy. And I don't really do much with my upper body. I like play with my hair a little bit in the full run through that you saw, but it's very like casual walking towards someone. Yeah, like you're playing hard to get, right? You're not running towards them. You're not like stomping towards them like you're on a runway. It's very slow and slinky. Yes, so two walks, starting with your right foot. One, two. From here, you're going to step out to the side as you pat, pat your legs. You're gonna go pat, pat, and then you're gonna swivel, and you're gonna do like a little come hither motion. Come hither. Yes, so it looks like this. One, two, three, four. And you're just swiveling the leg, swiveling the leg. And how I swivel is I take my knee in, turn it out. As I turn it out, the hip comes up. Knee in, and in, in, and in. So just practice the swivel with me. So we swivel the hips, swivel, and swivel, swivel, and swivel. Very nice. So the only thing that we're doing differently is we pat, pat, and then we do this motion. I kind of lean over a little bit. He says, bring it over to my place. So this is like come over kind of vibes. So one, two, three, four. From here, we are going to sink into this left leg, and we are going to do a head lift to come up. Yes? So we sink into that leg. This is a typical heels position. One, two, three, four. Yes. And what I'm doing is I'm bending into that left leg. My right leg is straight and my legs are pulling together. So I've got this little, my knees are kind of coming, like they're almost trying to touch. They won't, obviously, but you want to think about the thighs are drawing together. And then you're going to take the hands on the thighs and bring them all the way down to the ankles as you head whip up. And one thing you want to think about in this head whip is that you're going down to come up. You're not just going down, because if you think about taking the head down, you're probably going to topple forward. So think about bringing the head up. And that will also give you the little snake at the end. Okay? So let's just do all of that a couple times through. So we start facing the back in this kind of wider position. We start 5, 6, 7, and around, slow, slow. Turn to the front. We walk, walk, swivel, swivel, sink. So after you do this last swivel, you sink into that leg before you head whip. Good. Yes, and then come up. Okay, so after this one, two, three, four, ha, you prep. So you come into this position before you head whip up. Yes, and your booty is really working in this position, really keeping you strong and stable, okay? So let's do all of that one more time, and then we will finish the ending of this section. And make sure that you always, once you get the moves into your body, that you start to move with intention and really start thinking about the scenario that you're in. What are your eyes looking like? Who are you performing to? All that stuff kind of determines how your movement comes across and how the energy comes across. And really, all of my routines, the most important thing is the energy and the way that you feel in your body. And it's less about the steps and more about the feeling. Okay? So let's go from the top, facing the back, with all that in mind. 5, 6, 7, and around, slow, slow, turn to the front. Here, core is really stable. We walk, walk, yes, pat, pat, come hither, sink, and hold, hold. Yes, so we're holding in this position. Amazing job. We've just got like two little moves left, and then we can just run it with music, okay? So our legs are pulling together. Everything's pulling together. We just came up from our head whip. We're going to come into this, like, it's not really a cute position when we stop here, but your feet are a little bit wider than hip width, and we're going to sink down, down, down. And this is our sexy squat position. And I'm seated like up off my heels. So my booty is actually not like sinking back. I'm really lifted, I'm arching the back, and my hands are on my knees. So when you slide down, make sure that you're making contact with your body the whole time. And I kind of like to lift my chin up a little bit and really give good eye contact there, whether it's a camera in front of you or whether it's a person. Make sure that you're giving killer eye contact. We come into the sexy squat, and the last move that we're going to do is two little body rolls or hip rolls with our knees. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna come in and out with the knees. That's just the knees, okay? So this looks kind of weird, but what you're doing is you're taking the knees down and in. Now what it looks like with the whole body is roll, roll, yes. So what I'm doing is my hands are just right on my knees. I'm lifting my booty up as I take my knees in. It's like a little grind. So I go in, yes. A very good leg and booty workout, by the way. So we're here, we go roll, roll, yes. So you can see my booty comes out and out, yes. So after we just did the head whip, we come down slow, slow, and roll, and roll. Amazing job, my loves. That is all of the choreography for this tutorial. Like I said, if you want to learn the full thing, you can check out the Studio Soleil Luna membership below to take the full class. But we are going to run this part a couple times to make sure you have it in your body, and then we will do it with music, and you can practice it as many times as you need to until you get it into your body, okay? So let's go from the top. The first time, I will give you a little bit of notes and technique tips, and then we'll just run it all the way from the top. So 5, 6, 7, and take it around 2, 3, really pushing the booty up, pushing it up, turn to the front, squeeze everything together, bevel. We walk. We kind of cross in these walks, by the way, so cross, cross, pat, pat, bend a little, head whip. Good, take it down, down, down. We body roll, and. Great job, my loves. So let's do it one more time without music, and we will do it one time with music, and you can rewind it and do it as many times as you would like. So starting from the top, 5, 6, 7, and around. Around, we turn and bevel, walk, walk, pat, pat, come hither, head whip, and down, down, down. We body roll, and.
Make you cry like a baby, yo. Just go pro and make a video. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Ride it, ooh, yeah. Bring it over to my place.
Definitely make sure to give it a like below and subscribe to my channel. That way you never miss a class from Studio Soleil Luna. And if you post your video on Instagram, I would absolutely love to see you dancing to this choreo. Make sure to tag me at Ashley Torrey or at Studio Soleil Luna. That way I can see you absolutely slaying this routine. Don't forget to check out 7-day free trial below if you want to finish the choreo. And I love you, babes. To the moon and back. I will see you on the yoga mat or the dance floor very